Hey guys, what's going on everybody? It's Mr. Sammy Cam here and welcome back to yet another Why Don't We Reaction. Guys, we are back and I'm super excited about today because we're going to be looking at Corbina, man. Corbin and his girlfriend, funny and cute moments. We're going to be having a look at these two. I didn't even know that Corbin had been in a long-term relationship like this. I've no clue how long he's been with her. I think it's been at least a few years though. So yeah, I had no clue that these guys or Corbin was in a relationship until literally about, well, less than a week ago, which is insane. So I got check this out, man. I feel like there's gonna be some really cute clips in here, isn't there? So I really can't wait. Hopefully you guys are excited as well. Thank you all so much for your support recently, guys. If you could drop a like down below on the video, it really just motivate me to make more of these. That would be absolutely amazing. And without further ado, let's get right into this. But yeah, guys, just before we do get into it, if you guys are brand new to my channel, you never seen my face before, and you're enjoying the content you're seeing, we upload Why Don't We Reactions every other day on the channel. You don't want to miss out, make sure you click that subscribe button down below, become a part of the family, that would mean the world, guys. And if you'd like to support me even further, top right of my screen is my Instagram and my Twitter, at Mr. Sammy Cam on both of them. I post updates on new videos, do little live streams and stuff like that, so if you could go give me a follow on there, that'd be more than appreciated. And without further ado, Corbina, funniest and cutest moments. We've got an emoji of a dog on the screen right here. Is this one of those that is animated and stuff like that? I think it looks like it. Dude, what is this? I feel like there's gonna be so many weird, like, funny clips in this, but yeah, let's check this out.
Hello, my love. I love you. I love you.
Okay, I've got to turn that down.
Hey, chickies.
Corbin, are you good? Wait, so does she have a YouTube channel? Is this where these vlogs? Oh my god, look at Corbin, he looks like an absolute fetus.
Sorry about that.
Oh man.
Hello!
Yes,
how's everybody doing?
Back!
So wait, is her name Beauty Chicky? Because I'm pretty sure I've seen her name around. I think she is a YouTuber. Or is she a streamer? I'm really not too sure. Oh my god.
Guys, vote for me, President Corbin 2020.
I'll could you there. Imagine?
I look like a potato. I look bald.
<You're> bald.
And Corbin is trying to
she
kill
actually
this
did look bald.
Fly.
This fly keeps coming back.
We did like nothing today. We literally just like laid in bed and did like nothing.
That's just a
I love
mood.
You so much. Please have my babies. Please.
No, is that her? Like, acting like a fan.
Please.
Dude, that is amazing. Do you think it's a picture?
Why would you take it?
Corbin, you are such a dork. You are actually such an idiot.
I'm so sad. She's pranking me.
Jacob Sartorius. Nah, 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 nah. You're good, baby. We are right. So let's not worry about the mama. Dude, is it bad that I know all the words to that song? Probably.
So
I forgot to take my
that's
video
amazing,
off
man.
Unlisted 2 hours ago. At
come on,
6 a.m.
come on.
Shut up.
Goodness
so anyway.
Gracious.
I've done that before. Forgetting to schedule a video. It's not good look. It's not
out,
good look.
Yeah, shut up.
Dude.
Matey, I am here to steal ye treasure.
Hello, how was your performance?
They're so weird together. I love it.
Dope.
You thought it was amazing?
Thank you. It was really good.
Noodles.
Jack, you weren't in our video?
Herod.
Hey, you know what? Have you had some sweet time?
My guy.
Because I don't have my vlog camera. Summer downpour, so that's all to it.
Excuse me?
That was a good one.
I know, right? Oh my god.
That was a good one.
Corbin pooped before.
That's the sort of support I need.
Fart.
I did.
My hair looks so bad.
Do you see me?
These guys, man.
Why do we all look like shit? Except for Corbin.
Ah. But baby, we can fix it overnight.
I love how he can. I love how, like, obviously these boys can sing so, so well, but I love it when they just sing and they don't even try and they just go out of tune. It makes me feel a lot better about, like, my singing in a way.
Patty cake, kiss your face.
These guys are just goals, aren't they? Like, what? Where are these videos from? Are they all from like her vlogs from YouTube or? What is this? Is that one of those boomerangs? Oh no, this is not gonna end well. Dude, I love Corbin. He loves space, does it? He's probably trying to make it go to space or something.
I swear I can fly it better than just crashing it into the wall every time. No, I...
How many times has that happened to you guys, where you get split up from the crosswalk, and you're just stood there, like, staring at... I thought that was him snoring, then.
Hello.
It's so weird.
It was so weird.
No.
Corbin.
Hello.
Corbin Besson.
That's my name. Don't weird out, please.
Don't weird out, please.
That's so weird.
Why am I trying to imitate what he was doing? Because I'm literally British, so I could just talk like this. Like, this is exactly what he sounded like.
Skin is a little dry, though. Do you moisturize?
No.
No.
She
you
did
should.
His makeup.
You think I got time for that?
You look very cute.
I mean, I try.
Oh my god.
Why do
I... Is that... He looks like an alien.
Why do I look like I just, like, came out of, like, the gates of heaven?
Oh my god.
What smells like...
Oh my god, he looks so weird, man.
Smell.
It does! It
smells like what?
It smells like dirty vagina.
Ew.
It does!
I don't know that smell, but...
Absolutely beautiful.
I did not think she said that. Okay. Okay.
Now, we're going to
look at him.
Fashionista, which is black.
Hey!
Look at his eyes, they're so smoky.
Tired?
Yeah.
Baby, I got the
keys for us. Ah! Live reaction to Why Don't We? From his girlfriend. Ah, she's actually like, her eyes have actually glazed over.
One day survivors, thank you, YouTube.
Ah.
There's no better way to end with that.
This is wholesome.
So we want to thank you guys, a lot of more surprises. One more little thing.
I mean, I have this teddy bear that we made. We went to Build-A-Bear and we made a teddy bear together and named it Corbina. So I have this to cuddle with tonight.
No.
But we are currently in an elevator. We're going down to the floor that we're supposed to. To get
who's
the
that?
Bean.
Is that a
so,
dad?
To get the bean.
So.
I honestly, I'm not gonna lie, guys. I had absolutely no clue what she was on about when she was saying bean, but bean is core. It's core bean. Oh my god! Look at how she's run up to it. Ah. Oh. Dude, this makes me feel so lonely. Like, it just does.
Say hi to the chickies.
Hello,
like, this is just depressing. Nah, I'm honestly happy for them, like.
How are you? Good. Hi, Mr. Harris.
What's up?
Is that a dad there? Corbin's just vibing in the back seat. Her dad's just like, yep, I don't like this song at all, but I'm just gonna bob my head.
So Corbin gives me his dog tag, and I was like, oh, is this exclusive because it's double-sided? He goes, well, it's the only one in the world that could include it.
No way.
Whenever it renders, it makes that noise.
Oh, it makes sense.
Because the phone is working really hard. So it goes like, real quick, because like the mechanics inside do it. You know what I mean?
Dude, Corbin is such a nerd, and I live for it, man. I live for it, man.
Show it off.
Obviously, really nice. Fits my figure very well.
I'm just trying to play music from the computer, and she won't let me fall off.
Why is she playing this song? Wow, how romantic.
Me? Hello!
So, Corbin has arrived finally, and I was able to sign him in so he could see my dorm. So I showed him. What are your thoughts?
It's
Splendid.
It's splendid. Cozy. Why is Corbin like English in another universe? Whoa. Oh, okay. I mean, if she hadn't put the camera down, that would have looked pretty good, to be fair, but...
See you tomorrow.
You just, like, almost scratched my eye out.
I'm sorry, see you tomorrow. See you tomorrow. Not even focused on your face. See you tomorrow, messy hair.
Ashley Snapchatting back. She's like, my mom...
Makes me feel so lonely. It really does.
She just said that you don't need an invitation when you're our daughter-in-law, and I was like...
Wow.
God, I love you guys.
Wow.
We always love you. We always love you.
I look like I have really yellow teeth.
Yeah, it's the lighting.
It's this candle. Ready? I'm gonna breathe fire.
No.
Psych.
Oh. Wait, I thought he was actually gonna like breathe fire onto it then. I don't know why, like what else is he's obviously just gonna blow
now
out.
I kinda wish I didn't do that. Because that candle was kinda nice. Oh well.
Where's your bag?
Oh well.
Charmin Charlie's.
Charmin Charlie's. Is Charlie actually charming though?
He is.
That's
he
good.
He had a date like last night. Sorry, I had to find out this
one. And that face. It's like
love you too.
Okay.
Come here.
Guys,
those old people that walking past just smiling. That's so wholesome.
Aw, cute.
Oh my god. This is like, you know that really romantic scene of the two dogs with the spaghetti? This is like the modern day version with just like a gummy sweet.
And how we meet.
Look how much better this eyelash looks compared to this one.
You look so good.
Thanks, baby.
Hello. Honestly, I could not see the difference.
Hey guys, so she told me she didn't want a piggyback ride, and as soon as I picked her up, she had the biggest smile on her face, so I don't know what kind of BS that was.
I don't know what kind of BS that was.
My feet hurt. I'm walking in Central Park. Ow.
Oh my god, my legs are gonna give out if I keep doing
that. Here, let me down.
Dude, Corbin's strong.
Oh my god, I thought my nipple was out.
Hi, baby.
Oh my god, that does not look safe.
Literally, my ombreing skills are so good. I'm trying to focus it.
Poking my eye.
There we go. Sorry, but
she's just like Corbin's like makeover like makeup artist. I swear, this is amazing.
For dyeing my hair.
Yes.
I'm gonna pick your nose with my toe.
I was about to say, wait, what's Corbin about to say? I don't even want to know. I just love how Corbin's just sitting there, like, immersed into his gaze, and she's just, like, lying there, like, I mean, she's obviously bored. She's picking his nose with her toe. I mean, I don't think you can get much more bored than that.
I'm doing it right now.
She's doing her makeup. Gosh, she takes, like, 67,000 years to get ready.
Listen.
Did you know that? Did you know that? You
don't listen. Watch the girl doing her makeup.
You know that, guys?
He doesn't understand.
I don't understand. I don't.
I don't. Stupid, I just don't.
So, I accidentally stopped recording. So, chow chow, chickies. Bye.
Is that the name of her audience, then? Chickies, I'm guessing? That's really cool that he, like, supports her with it, though, and everything.
How big it is.
Like, they both... Whoa.
It's huge. Wow.
I got water on.
Wow.
I peed myself.
Woohoo! Who is that? Hot, sexy man.
Dude, he looks so young here. I'm not even gonna lie.
Man.
Lady man. Lady man. Mwah. Dude, that is so beautiful.
Look at that. If I were to just
I
like,
would say that Corbin ruined the view, but he didn't.
I'm a fall.
No, I can't even look at that.
He's
man. I hate heights.
Holding my hand.
No.
I know. You're cute.
What is happening?
What is happening?
My eyebrows look pretty good right now.
Dude.
What are you doing?
Corbin's laugh. Oh my god.
Hey Chickies, so we got home from
Hey Chickies.
We got home a while
ago. Okay, that was scary.
We got home a while ago from Great Falls, and I just took a shower, and he didn't because he's disgusting.
Hey, brush, eat this pussy.
Dude, this girl is, she's, oh, she will just say anything.
Brush, eat this pussy.
You never know when it's coming either.
Okay. Come back.
Come back. Dude, these guys are so. You need to find someone who you can be this weird with.
What happened before we went to the outlets, though?
Yeah. I was like, hey, like, you should be my girlfriend.
Yeah.
Dude, his laugh. His laugh.
Yeah.
Is that just after? No way.
So far in.
That's got some good zoom, that camera.
Ew.
What are we using?
That is disgusting. Hey, Chickies. As you can see, I got a makeover. So I went to a plastic surgeon, and he did me up really nice. So I also got a gender change. I hope you guys will support me in this decision.
Absolutely.
So, yeah. Oh, that's not Christina right there. I'm Christina.
I couldn't even notice Corbin. Why is there? Wait, hang on. Why is there two of us?
That's not Christina right there. I'm Christina.
That's what I thought, right? The videos that these guys take are the weirdest, but I love it. So have you got
grass with three strings?
Dude, he just loves space, and I love it.
What's special about this grass?
I love space.
Is
to be
that
fair.
It's actually not a plant? It's a living animal, and if you look, you can see the brain. It's right there. Now the thing about this plant is that it only has.
You just said that it was an animal.
The thing about this animal is that it only has.
See, this thing is an animal, but the thing about this plant is.
So.
Just stop, Corbin. Just.
Oh, am I? Oh God! Oh God!
Oh God! What have I walked in on here?
Oh, how are you feeling about today?
Feeling quite splendid, if I do say so myself.
Oh, splendid! That's Corbin's favorite word.
He looks so good, guys.
Splendid.
Look at this hoodie. I love this hoodie.
When we were driving to the houses, we saw this cone in the middle of the road, like one of those construction cones. Take this picture. The cone was reflective, so literally it looks like a big glowing dome.
Yo.
That's
mad. You never know when she's gonna start recording you.
Corbin's trying to find the syrup, but I don't find it on his own. He already opened the place where it was and said it wasn't there.
Am I dumb or am I dumb? I'm dumb, I guess.
Am I dumb or am I dumb? I think I'm dumb. Yo! That was a decent moonwalk. I'm not even...
We're on a Phyllis and Ferris Bueller.
I don't like Ferris wheels. No, I really don't.
We're here in Sooner Giddy.
Our waiter, and he's like talking about the food. He has like the heaviest Italian accent ever. He's like, hold on, I'm like, yeah.
Yeah.
He was like dressed for the occasion, and I'm just like in ripped jeans and like a ripped shirt.
Yeah, and
that's exactly what I was thinking. This looks like such a posh restaurant, and then he's got like the tattered shirt. Oh.
Fans, like, what? An actual fresh.
I love how they just don't.
Do we wipe our hands with it before we eat or while we eat?
They've got no clue what they're doing.
I don't know. What is the proper way to do this? You look like an idiot. You look like the cutest idiot I've ever seen.
Alright, stop exposing my secret to the world. Alright, I'm trying to explain how to use these shades efficiently.
I love, dude, why do glasses like that, which are way too small for their face, look so funny. It's hilarious.
Our phones died. We couldn't find the Uber. It started storming.
Oh dear. Date night part, oh God. Oh God. Dude, that's a lot of pasta.
Time for him to
that
go.
Is a lot of pasta.
I don't want to go.
I don't want him to go either, but.
I got a bead in my eye.
Oh, you do? Yeah, you didn't rinse your eyes enough.
Anyone else going to Barbados?
Barbados? I'm not going there.
Anyone else going to Barbados?
I'm not going to Barbados. Stay glorious.
and just always remember that somebody loves you. That's all you'll need to succeed in life. My pillow totally.
Dude, I think I've said it before, but Corbin is really, really good at like talking and like expressing these things that he wants to
touch
say.
That guy's butt.
Outro music.
No, is it over? Beautiful. Beautiful outro. Dude, that was so, like, depressing, man. Because, I know, I was about to say it's really beautiful. But it's also just depressing because I feel so lonely now. But now, for real, like, I'm so happy. Like, these guys, man, talk about a perfect match. Like, you know you found someone. Like, just their chemistry together, how they can just be weird with one another. That's what you want. They're best friends. That's what it's about, man. They're best friends, but they're also, like, lovers, which is just so beautiful to see. And you can just tell Corbin is so much happier when he's with her, and she's so much happier when she's with him. So yeah, man, so beautiful. But yeah, I really hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, a like rating down below would be much appreciated. And if you're brand new to my channel, you never seen my face before, you're new, I upload Why Don't We reactions on the channel every other day. So if you're not already subscribed to the channel, make sure you click that subscribe button down below. That would mean the world. Hopefully you guys have a beautiful rest of your day. Hopefully you're staying safe with everything that's going on. We will see you in the next video very, very soon. I don't know why I almost just said shoon. But yeah, we will see you very, very soon. Peace off.